Well, to avoid fake registered societies, always check for their NOCs. Make sure that you've checked their paperwork from the relevant authorities. Make sure that you visited their offices, their locations. Make sure they have a very good profile which you're selling. And always be cautious of any investment you make in the future.